Johnny Gosch was a paperboy in Iowa who disappeared in 1982. It is believed he was abducted. In 1997, his mother claimed he visited her, revealing that he was a victim of child trafficking, and he chose a new identity out of fear. However, his father expressed doubt, and some suspect it was an imposter. Johnny's fate remains an unsolved mystery to this very day.